Hey YouTube, it's Abby here, and I'm going to be doing what I wear for the weekend. So it's Sunday today, and I am not going to school tomorrow because it's a holiday, and tomorrow, and on Tuesday there's a cat in the drive. And on Tuesday I'm going to do this. Oh my god, I just put a video on. With a big black hat. Anywho, I am wearing my class and I did do a video on what to put in my dolphin house bag. Okay, so yeah, so on my eye right now I am wearing baby blue. It's very, very light, and that one right there, and there's pink, like baby pink. Baby pink I usually wear for school, and like it's so light and stuff like that. Hey, can you close the door? I'm doing a video on YouTube. And as you can see, I'm just going to make my baby boy a bit darker because my clothes. Okay, so go like that. That's my eyes. Granny and Grandpa are coming over for dinner today, and I just want to make myself look presentable. It's quite hard not without a mirror. What about my eye? It's going lovely. I always do for some reason my eyes first. I always wear baby boys ice skating. I cannot. No, not love without makeup, but if these are my eyes. They're really pretty, aren't they? So I'm going to take this bit of my eye and just put it on the black. Oh, burn! Okay, and then do that. Can I like that? So yeah. Ow. So just like squash it up into your eye here, like that. Okay, and then I'm going to ink my thick dip break. So I use that for my thing. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, wait, okay. I use that bit and that bit for school. So I use really like one of the light colours for school actually. Just like do that, go like that. So my cheeks are very rosy, as you can see. I'm going to put my lipstick on. I am going to wear peach pink. Yeah, I'm going to wear peach. So that's my makeup, and I will like put it down in the description box what I used in my face. So bye.